On the ground!
Get on the ground!
Why to Viceroy? We have a runner. I repeat, we have a runner.
Acknowledge. Pursue runner with authority to shoot to kill.
Copy. Double water rations for anybody who speaks up. Nobody saw a fucking thing. Kill one of your own.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long way from home.
Second chances are rare in life. But here at the program, we believe you are one opportunity away from dignity and self-respect. Our motto is simple. Work for life, work for all. A life without debt is within your reach. A fulfilled term at the program guarantees you financial freedom. Why are you here today?
My student loans were too much. I don't even know how much I owe right now.
And what about you?
My daughter, she was sick. I was working multiple jobs to pay for her treatment. I was living off credit.
Stories like yours are far too common.
But that is about to change.
Your application's been reviewed and everything checks out okay. According to our assessment, the debt you're carrying and your overall credit rating, you're a perfect fit. Congratulations. I'll send you a copy of our assessment.
Work for life. Work for life.
Thank you.
How's it going?
It's good. How are you, Maggie?
Good, thank you. Here. It's the best I can do today.
You don't gotta.
No, take it. Thank you. She's getting big. Healthy appetite. Fuck! Travis! God damn it, you fucking scared me. What are you doing here?
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm sorry.
What's that?
Happy birthday.
I don't even like fucking flowers. They just wilt and die.
You still have this? That old woman was crazy.
She was right about us. Have you thought about what I asked?
You're a worker, Maggie. You're not eligible.
Not eligible. You've been drinking. I can smell it on you.
Don't do that. We don't have to turn this into a fight.
We? There's no we.
You know what I meant.
I work in the morning and I'm tired, so thank you for the flowers and the card. But you gotta go. You hear me?
Remember when we used to go to the old grain elevators? We'd climb up top and overlook the lake.
Okay. You need to go. Now.
Well.
Keep it. I don't want it.
Happy birthday, Maggie.
Enlist in the program. To leave your community, your mothers and your fathers and your siblings and your friends just when things are at their worst. My own son enlisted in the program a year and a half ago. I haven't heard from him since. No visits, no calls, nothing. For all intents and purposes, those who have enlisted have disappeared. We need answers, but more importantly, we need to discourage the young people from buying into this ridiculous promise.
At least it's a chance to start over. I'm sick of borrowing.
Better to keep borrowing than enlisting.
Yeah, some choice.
Thank you. put down my knife. Baby, I know better than to flirt with the dark. I don't want nothing but the love in my heart. Baby, I know better than to flirt with the dark. Cause I don't want nothing in my heart but this love for you.
Maggie. There you go.
Thank you.
Maggie, take a seat. There's no easy way of saying this, but you've been here long enough. You understand the challenges we face here at the clinic. As far as trainees go, Maggie, you're among the best. And you're gonna make a great nurse someday, I'm sure.
I've almost satisfied my training hours. I have my certification exam next month. I've been working towards this tirelessly.
I understand your struggle, I do. But I have a dozen trainees. I have to make some choices.
Please. I've invested everything into this.
Why you? Why should I pick you and not someone else?
I feel I've proven myself during my time here. I've gone above and beyond, working overtime, off the clock, and unpaid just to help out.
I stumbled onto your website.
What?
Seems like we both have some choices to make.
Fuck, I can't believe this.
Do you want to be a nurse? Yes or no?
Fuck you!
Thank you.
What brings you here, Maggie?
I want in.
Come on, we've been through this.
I'm serious.
It's not possible. You're nowhere near eligible. You simply aren't carrying enough debt.
I can't pay my bills. My rent is past due. Oh, and did I mention I lost my job? I'm desperate and running out of options.
I understand. And it's hard to fathom, but your credit is actually too good.
Fuck that.
Look, even if I try to push your application through, it'd end up back on my desk as denied. I'm sorry. I shouldn't be promoting the competition, but why don't you go across the street and get a loan? Use the credit to get back on your feet.
I don't want another loan. I have enough debt. What I want is to be rid of it.
I want to help. I do.
Then do it.
Why don't you move back in with me?
Not a chance.
You aren't the right fit for the program.
Maybe not. But they don't pick them. You do. So pick me. I need your help. Fix the application. Make me eligible.
I could lose my job.
Please, Travis.
I can't. I just can't.
Fuck off.
Go on.
Is this?
You're taken into the program.
Thank you, Travis. Thank you. This is the best thing to happen to me in a long time. I was starting to freak out.
There you go.
To a new start.
Wait. Like we used to.
You know what my favorite thing about this place is?
Yeah, I think I do.
You gonna sing with me?
That depends on how many of these we have. You know, Max, your term at the program's gonna be a while. Couple years at least.
Is this your idea of celebrating?
No, I just want you to know what to expect.
It's either this or more debt.
I'm just saying.
What are you saying?
No, forget it. This is good. It is. To you.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
To a new start.
All right.
Travis, is it?
Yes, sir. Is everything okay?
Sit. How long have you been with us, Travis?
2.5 years.
2.5 years. Back then, we had no more than a couple dozen recruiters. Today, we employ over 200. Well, that number has changed, but the expectations of each and every recruiter remains the same. And you know we have to follow specific criteria regarding applicants.
Yes, sir.
These recruits you brought me today. Anything I should know?
I'm not sure that I follow.
Do you know any of them?
I can't say that I do.
There are times you can't always do things by the book. I get it. But when the dust settles, we have to take responsibility for our actions. All of them. Mason is going to need a ride back into the city. Travis. Why sit here and lie to me? Is it out of fear of being caught? I already know.
Sir, Maggie, she really needs this. The program is her only chance. I didn't want to see her become another worst-case scenario before given the chance for something better.
That's not your call to make.
It's not by the book. But she really needs this, and she's a really hard worker. You'll see, she'll do great here.
You lied, Travis. But worse still, you lied to me. We're done.
What'll happen? Please! Please!
Thank you.
kidding me?
Keys.
Really?
Oh! A car!
It's a company car.
Your work here puts you on the front lines of the program. Your assignment, first, to clear and level the land, and second, to pour foundation. And through this work, you will all be making a difference. A freshwater supply pipeline is being laid down behind you. Now, I trust you all understand the importance of freshwater these days. Your first day of work begins in 15 minutes.
You all right?
Yeah. Just need a moment to catch my breath. Do you have any water? Mine's gone.
You got a ration your canteen out here.
Thanks. Back to work.
Anyone sitting here?
No, go for it.
I'm Maggie, by the way.
Kyle.
You been here long?
A couple weeks.
Let me guess. Student debt.
Yeah, student debt. No work, the usual. Same as everyone.
I was this close to becoming a nurse. 4 years of schooling plus 2 years of placement. I was 1 month away from doing my nursing exam. Anyway.
At the current rate of construction, your position puts you 8 weeks behind target.
The board have expressed significant concerns.
I need the manpower that was originally promised.
Every operation requires more manpower right now. Just get it done with the resources you have.
Everybody get down, now!
Ah! On your knees, motherfucker! Ah! Do it! On your knees, motherfucker! Ah! Now! Move it, move it!
Hands behind your head! Do it!
Do it now!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Back to work! No!
a world where the truth is hidden, where lies are broadcast on the streets, onto the buildings, in every store, even on your personal devices. Distinguishing what is real and what is fiction becomes the most difficult, but the most important. Today, one can live an entire lifetime, never see anything more than what's on the surface.
Shut up! Get her out of here. Come on. Get up.
Asshole. I was just trying to help.
Back to work. Get back to work.
Was totally uncalled for today. I want to file a complaint. That's not right what you did.
Whatever you want, you can take it up with the Viceroy tomorrow.
The past 4 days, you've managed to make up exactly 0 kilometers.
I lost 2 more workers, and I'm down a recruiter.
It's not just your ass on the line at this point.
I'm responsible. Listen to me. This threatens to delay the water supply.
And that is going to upset a lot of very important people.
Get your shit together and get the job done.
What? Why aren't you at work?
Sir, the treatment from your guards out at the worksite. They're violent, careless when people are injured. You may not know.
Sit down. You were saying?
I'm saying, the treatment from the guards at the worksite, it's careless and violent. If a worker is injured, they need proper medical attention. These people have a right to be... What the fuck?
You were saying? Well, go on. Something about people and rights.
People at the work site have a right to be treated.
Let me make something perfectly clear for you. You have no rights while you're in my possession. Do you understand? Nod if you understand what I am telling you. Get her the hell out of here.
Eligible for a loan.
My credit's clean. Check again.
Flagged. There's nothing I can do.
What the hell does flag mean?
It means no credit. Not here, not anywhere.
What happened to guaranteed loans?
I'm just fucking with you. Sorry, man. I couldn't resist.
How'd you find me?
You're a recruiter. Well, ex-recruiter. Anyway, someone wants to see you. Come on. Like you are entitled. You understand least of all the reality we live in. It's only now when you're discarded, the veil's lifted.
I've been a worker my whole life. I'm not a discarded. I help people. I give them a chance to rid their debt.
Even if you think that's true, you don't help people anymore. You're no longer a worker for the program.
Right.
You're not a worker. You're not a debtor. You're something much worse. You won't survive long.
Not alone. Not in today's world. Why'd you bring me here?
My own son went in the program, Travis. I haven't seen him. I haven't heard from him. Nothing.
He'll come back.
I think you know that's not true.
He'll come back.
Thank you.
sorry about your son, Marco. I really am. But I have someone in the program that I care about, too.
You worried about her? Maggie?
I just wanted to help her.
Gave her a death sentence. Travis, whoever you pissed off, this is your chance to punch back.
$1,000 for meeting with the Viceroy? Truck and guard, $800? Even the goddamn tanned and shitty food is $50 a day? This is insane! You can't charge me for this stuff!
Would you like to take it up with the Viceroy again?
This is ridiculous. You can't do this.
It's been a long day, come on.
You can't do this! They added 3 fucking months to my term, just like that. How the hell is anyone supposed to get out of here?
I think the point is that we don't.
This is supposed to be a debt relief program. But these numbers, the workers' debt is going up. Look at these expenses. I need to take a walk.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
We have three foundations to build today. Diggers, no breaks until this one is ready. Runners, I want you to stay a step ahead of the supplies before this pour here is done. Understood? Good. Get to it.
Let's go, let's go!
This is an old logging road. Now, it's mostly overgrown, but the ground underneath is firm.
So that would have us parking somewhere around here.
Use whatever you can. Cover up the car and cover up your tracks.
The lodge is about a mile away. Expect a guard outside and maybe even a black shirt.
Maggie, wake up. Come on. Those that don't work, don't come back. Come on. People don't know what goes on inside these camps, but there is a resistance in the city, and for them, we need to make a statement. There are no rights in here. Not even the right to life. Listen. I need your help.
Why to Viceroy? We have a runner. I repeat, we have a runner.
Here we go. Shit.
Go, go, go!
Come on, Jacqueline! Move to lockdown. We'll call all non-essential personnel to headquarters for engagement.
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
You knew! Stop the car!
Maggie, please!
You're one of them! You're a killer!
No! I'm not with them. I'm here for you. Please, you have to listen to me. This is your only chance. There's a parallel road south of this one. Take the compass. When you find it, follow it east. Okay? There's a car hidden in the bushes before you get to the main road. No matter what happens, take it and you get back to the city. Take it. There's gonna be trouble. An attack on the pipeline. It's not safe. You understand everything I've told you?
Under the circumstances, National Water will be unable to meet contractual obligations to the government and has no other option but to cease operations until further notice.
Viceroy.
Sir, the pipeline. There will be no way to recover from this before the winter.
Cost-benefit analysis shows conclusively that we can expect a tenfold leap in applicants on account of this tragedy. All other programs will benefit from the increase in manpower. From that perspective, you did well. I'll be following up in short order.
Wait, no, sir, the...
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long from home.